The blood-brain barrier is pretty much what its name sounds like, a barrier that separates your blood from your brain. But what's the point? Doesn't our brain want that sweet, sweet blood? I like to think of your brain as a nightclub. Let's call it Club Head. Inside, it's poppin', there's lights and electronic music, and the mood is good. The circulatory system is like the street outside the nightclub, and just anybody can walk up to the club's door via your bloodstream. Conditions in your blood change dramatically all the time, like after you eat or exercise. But things need to be stable in your brain to keep the party going. So Club Head has a bouncer to keep the riffraff out, the blood-brain barrier. The bouncer, in this case, are endothelial cells. These cells line the walls throughout your whole vascular system, but in your brain, the gaps between them are extremely small, forming what are called tight junctions. These small gaps, along with the lack of pathways through the endothelial cells, keep your blood and your brain separate. Obviously, the brain is not totally isolated. There has to be some interaction. Your brain is connected to the circulatory system because it needs the things floating around in your blood to function, just like any other cells in your body. So the bouncer has to let some things into the club, like the life of the party, glucose. Your brain uses glucose for energy, but glucose can't get through the endothelial cells on its own. It needs a friend to get past the bouncer. So special glucose transporters in endothelial cells shuttle the valuable molecule through the blood-brain barrier as quickly as possible, like it's a VIP. Some other molecules can sneak by the blood-brain barrier bouncer when he's not looking by using diffusion. Water and gases like CO2 and oxygen diffuse through the endothelial cell's membrane and out the other side to reach the brain. But some less desirables can also sneak into Club Head, like drunks and smokers. By that I mean ethanol and nicotine, which can find their way into your brain because they're fat-soluble. They actually are so good at getting into your brain that they're totally extracted from your blood on their first pass-through. So the bouncer isn't perfect, but he's usually doing a good job of keeping the really nasty stuff out that would cause diseases and infections. But if harmful things do find their way in, that's when the blood-brain barrier becomes a problem. In order to treat some diseases of the brain, doctors need to get medication past the blood-brain barrier. But the BBB will have none of it, and the medication can't get into the brain to do its job. To torture the nightclub metaphor one last time, it's like Club Head is burning down, but the bouncer won't let the fire department in because they don't meet the dress code. Scientists have been building models of the blood-brain barrier to figure out how to sneak the firefighters in. Until recently, they've been using animal cells, but in September of 2017, after a decade of research, scientists have unveiled a model that uses human cells to accurately mimic how our actual blood-brain barrier works. Understanding how to bypass the barrier can help us treat brain cancer and other neurological diseases, like Parkinson's and dementia. This new model is hugely significant and will help speed up the development of drugs that will save and improve lives. You're doing a great job up there, blood-brain barrier bouncer. We just need you to lighten up sometimes, okay? If you're going to run a club, whether real or a really overextended science metaphor, you'll need to manage your finances. FreshBooks is an online invoicing and accounting software that lets you manage your finances or finances for a business. You can send clean and professional-looking invoices in about 30 seconds. With literally two clicks, you can set yourself up to receive payments online. And you can even take pictures of receipts on your phone using FreshBooks' mobile apps. This makes claiming your expenses a million times easier. For a 30-day unrestricted trial, go to freshbooks.com/seeker and enter seeker in the How You Heard About Us section. If you like this video, click that subscribe button for more science. Curious about your brain and how it works? Trace fires off on neurons here. And one last thing, the BBB was first discovered when researchers injected dye into the circulatory system and noticed the brain and spinal cord didn't color up, tipping them off that something was stopping the dye. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time on Seeker.